So anyway, so we get back to the DACA deal. War will come later. So someone emails me and says, wait a minute, you're going to deport illegals who are in prison as part of the trade-off, and they're going to be freed right onto our streets with the border control so lax as it is. Okay, it's a good point. They're going to come right back across the border. So here's another solution. There's always an answer to a question. If you have a logical mind and you're not Nancy Pelosi, you have a logical answer to that problem. You get the illegal aliens in prisons who are the least violent, if there is such a thing. I doubt that they'd be in prison if they weren't violent. And you ask them if they'd like to volunteer to build a wall. You pay them whatever the prison wage is. And after they're through building the wall, you make sure they're building it from the Mexico side, and they wall themselves out of our country. That's not a bad idea. It's a twofer. They build a wall, and they're walled into Mexico rather than into America. They're not building it on this side. Or you keep a few openings in there for them to go to, and at the end they're on the other side, and that's the end of it. Okay? Dreamers should build a wall.